What is that one thing we all wanted to be when you grow up? An engineer, doctor, or an actor? Very good afternoon, fellow Toastmasters. My name is Mohammed Athar. I wanted to be an actor. So now you must be wondering why you haven't seen me in any film. Well, let me tell you, I did not want to be a Sandalwood or a Bollywood actor. I just wanted to have enough acting skill that I can convince my parents that the maths paper was really tough to handle. I come from an orthodox family where we believe our traditions are everything. Being a member of orthodox family, I have to score well in maths and science and social and all the languages. Being grown up in an orthodox family, I always guided by my parents. My father is a small businessman and my mother is a homemaker who cooks mouth-watering biryani. I born in a beautiful city called Shimoga. Shimoga is one among the famous city in the state of Karnataka. It is locally known as Shivmogga. The name of the city is derived from the term Shiva Mukha, which means the face of Shiva. Shivmogga has the various bounty landscapes that are dotted with various waterfalls and paddy fields. Now, in the room, the people who love trekking, trust me, this is the right season to visit Shivmogga. But I can't think about trekking because in my schooling, I was always being recognized as a turtle of my class. How many of you remember Darshil Safari from the movie Tare Zameen Par? I was like him, but without any creativity. I struggled to learn maths. I wonder how people understand maths so easily, where in my schooling I was always finding the value of my X. But I never give up. I personally feel my school days are best days of my life. When money was meaningless to me and I had a freedom to do anything. And my school friends were the best. After completing my schooling, I moved to a different school. Different school. I know what you're thinking, but it was a business school. For my business graduation in business management. You must be thinking, why business school? By the time I choose for the right college, for the right computer course, all the seats were filled up. One of my relatives said, management course is better than science. At least at the end, you'll end up getting sales job in abroad. Despite the situation where I've tackled, I'll be able to score enough during my studies. Over the time, I became passionate about business management. This business management course taught me the value of everything. It taught me everything has a value, even a garbage. So speaking of values, let me tell you about my hobbies. My current hobby is cooking. I love serving food, which I cook, and getting appreciated for it. My prior hobby was motorcycling. I love bikes. I even learned many of the stunts with all the safety measures, and please don't try at home. After completing my graduation, I relocated here and started as an intern for a private marketing research firm, where I have to put in my ideas and have to interact with many of our clients. That was a time, being a fresher, it was a very tough time for me. That was a time where I realized how important our communication skill is. So I never give up and I successfully completed my internship. After that, I moved to a different company, a different MNC where I worked there for 2 years. And from January 2016, I'm here at Oracle in front of you. Oracle and Orators Club give me this opportunity to speak in front of you about my life. So, from past 2 years, I'm active member of Orators Club. Even I have taken three different officer roles, where my first role was Sergeant at Arms, where I'm the only person who responsible for all the meeting arrangements. And the very next term, have taken the role as vice president membership, where I am the contact person for all the new members and the existing members. And for this particular term, my current role is vice president public relations. Being a responsible vice president public relation of this club, I hereby request you to submit your article by September 15th. I hope you all will be there to help me and support me in this journey. Go to the question.